We asked our contestant if there was anything that he wanted to make sure that we told you, and he said he just wanted to know that you remembered one thing. Before Elvis, there was nothing. His song choice for us this morning is one that was originally a French hit, but this version we remember is the one that featured lyrics written for Frank Sinatra by Paul Anka. Elvis began performing it in the 70s, and he featured it in Aloha from Hawaii. Here with his version of the Frank Sinatra and the Elvis classic My Way, from England, welcome Lee Alexander.
Oh,